duties?
No, no, no. Color difference comes from the raw materials, for example. Can come from the, when you do all these extractions one after the other, you have a Maillard reaction, which can happen with sort of some residual sugars in the raw material.
Go for it.
Fish gelatin. Fish gelatin is more what we call the kosher type gelatin.
Yeah, okay.
So when people come to us and they want in fact to make a product for the kosher market, then often they ask for the fish gelatin.
Do you have most types of
inputs? Excuse me? Cold soluble? No, we don't have any
cold soluble.
Fish goes from 125 up to 270.
125 to 175?
270.
And the clarity you achieve is limited.
The clarity, this, let's say what you see here, are all finished products. So in fact, all our extracts, one after the other, they are analyzed for color, and the highest, or the first extraction, the best gelatin, has the lowest color.